I remember that night. Business was slow, but two things remained quick as ever. My mind and my revolver. I'm a private eye. Suddenly, a dame burst into my office like a right hook from a champion boxer. Brunette, as usual.
Listen, pal. I got 1,000 smackers with your name on them.
She was a pushy little thing, but she had a case.
Duluth High School, 500 building. Something fishy's going on there. I want you to find out what it is.
The next morning, I paid a visit to where she said the crooks would be. Time to do what I do best.
What's going on in here?
Film club, every Tuesday at 2:30 in room 532.
Hey, business is slow.